apparently there's enough water here to fill at least 1,000 bottles of Evian every day.